playing the best in alternative music. We are 88.9 WCVF, the campus and community voice of Fredonia.
Hello, Fredonia. My name is Alex Irwin, and welcome to Rollin Records on 88.9 WCVF, the show where we discover music you can find on vinyl, along with some conversation and stories in between. Without further ado, let's hop right into the crate with our first album of the night, Oh Pleasant Hope by Blue Cheer.
Billy Joe went looking around one yellow summer day to see if he could find some grass to help him on his way. But everywhere that Billy went, they said the town was dry. So we got to talking around and asked the reason why. We'll be right back.
And that was a few songs off of Blue Cheer's album, Oh, Pleasant Hope. So I've been doing themes on this show, right, this semester so far, and I've got quite the theme for today. I was looking through the records today, and I was like, you know what? Wanna know what would be kind of a funky theme? If all of the album covers had something in common. You know, I always go on and on about how when I'm picking the records for this show, I'm always looking at the album covers. You know, if they interest me, I usually end up grabbing those records and seeing what's on it. You know, that's the joy of, you know, exploring music on vinyl. So I thought, what would be an interesting common factor in all of the album art jackets I could find today? All of the records I have today, the album art for them is predominantly blue. I decided to go with a little bit of a color theme here. So all the album art for the records today is predominantly blue. I believe most of it's rock. There's some, like, I actually have a record that I've played on the show before sitting next to me. I know that one's good. That's more of a punky rock a little bit. But I believe most of it's rock. That was kind of more, kind of like psychedelic rock, I believe. I've got something jazzy for later in the show. A little bit of jazz influence on one of them. I'm really excited. But like I said, all of the album cover arts are predominantly blue. We're going to see how this goes. We're going to see what happens. So for the next song I have for tonight, this cover is just blue and black. Those are the only two colors on the album art. So I really stuck to the theming on this one. But without further ado, here is Denim TV's self-titled album.
You're listening to WCVF 88.9 FM, the voice of Fredonia.
Yeah.
And that was a few songs from Denim TV's self-titled album. Let me tell you, the grind never stops here at Fredonia Radio Systems. I swear, I feel like there's a new project every week. We are currently editing our IBS submissions IBS, essentially. IBS is the Intercollegiate Broadcasting Systems, and we like to send in a few submissions every year, see if we can win some awards. If you've ever been in the station, we have our awards lined up against the center walls, and let me tell you, we got a lot of them. We got a healthy amount, at least like 30 in there, if not more. But we're trying to win some more submissions this year, and it is me and Hunter's job to comb through all the content that we have created within the last year, pick out the best bits, and send them to New York City to be graded, and hopefully something good come out of it. We have to do that this week, though, and let me tell you, I have a million other things to do this week. I have a midterm that I have to get done in, like, I'll probably be working on that midterm in like 2 or 3 hours. It is a professor daily midterm, so it's going to take me a long time. But the only time I have to do it is later tonight, so that's not going to be fun. And then I also have a test on Thursday in accounting. And I might be an accounting minor, but I am not good at accounting. So we're going to see how that goes. All right, so for the next album we've got here, this one's a bit more classic. Once again, following that blue theming we've got going on. I don't think I've played this artist yet on the show, which is really surprising because, you know, I kind of enjoy them quite a bit. They're actually a fan favorite in our townhouse. They're a bit of a fan favorite. So without further ado, a few songs from Elton John's album Empty Sky.
Brother, can you see the clover? No, not over there. A little bit left and over there. Now you can see the lilac tree, the lily pond, the skylark song, the open air, but no one cares. If branches live and die out there, remember when you and I was 10, we would run into the wood where we never will again. Then, Lydia, what's tomorrow? Tomorrow anyway, if it's not the same as now, it's the same as yesterday. Yes, lady, what's tomorrow? Will it be the same as now? Will the farmer push the pen? Will the writer pull the plow? Look up, little brother, the clover. Sorry, but it's over. Now there's concrete and no clover. Remember when you and I was 10, we would run into the wood where we never would what's tomorrow? Will it be the same as now? Will the farmer push the pen? Will the rider pull the plow? Oh, lady, what's tomorrow? sighting the liners. Pardon that merchant seaman in search of a living or the spices of China. Lucy walked gently between the damp barrels and shut out my eyes with the width of her fingers. Said she guessed the number of bales in the back room. While the seagulls were screaming, Lucy was and together we just watched the
place that's got it all. News, weather, sports, and weekly student-produced segments. High Noon Friday is the place for you to stay up to date with current events happening near you. Listen now on 88.9 WCVF, the voice of Fredonia, 89.5 WDVL, the Inferno, at FredoniaRadio.com, and now on the Radio Line app. We'll see you right here for High Noon Friday, every Friday at noon.
Hey, thanks for listening to WCVF 88.9 FM, the campus and community voice of Fredonia. Stay tuned for more music, news, and entertainment.
Unchained the gate of solitude, the ruler says you run. running hard into the scaffold high. Your chance to jump the gun. Oh, how high the scaffold rose, planned the life of your widow. In black lace curtains brought you near from out the plate glass window. The scaffold grows to plan the life of your widow. In black lace curtains brought you near from out the plate glass window. The Minotaur with bloody hands is enraged by the sun. Caged here by the corpses, brought forth by the dawn. Orient is as I told, the buck she hangs swells. For open crypts to silence, nylon knots to sway by prayer. Unchain the gate of solitude, the ruler says you run, run hard into the scaffold high. It's your chance to jump the gun. Oh, how high the scaffold grows to plant the life of your widow. In black lace curtains brought you near from out the plate glass window. Oh, how high the scaffold grows to plant the life of your widow. Curtains brought you near from out the plate glass window. In Orient where wiser was to please the way I live. Come and give a beggar chance at hand, his life is on his lead.
And that was a few songs from Elton John's album, Empty Sky. Man, I'm looking at this midterm. I don't want to go back to it, but to go back to it, I'm looking at this midterm for my radio news and podcasting class, and it's not looking good for me. I keep thinking about it. I keep thinking about it, and I'm like, oh, no. Oh, no, it's going to take me 3 hours to finish. It's not going to be fun. Well, I don't know what is fun, though. I got myself a new cassette in the mail. Let me grab it. It's across the desk. I wonder if I can reach it. Can I reach? I can reach. Haha. I got a new cassette in the mail today. So, funny story. On the local lowdown, I'm a little famous when it comes to my fascination with artist and band merch. I'm a little merch gremlin. A little merch gremlin with my little merch horde. An episode that we released last week or the week before that was with an artist named Wiley something. And they were talking about how they had cassettes on their Bandcamp. And I went, in the middle of filming, I went onto Bandcamp and I ordered the cassette. In the middle of filming, so you can watch the episode and you can see me order the cassette. It's pretty funny. But it finally came into the mail today. It is Wiley Something's album, Scatter the Pieces by Zazen Tapes up in Buffalo. It is a beautiful baby blue cassette tape. And it is numbered as well, number 31 out of 40. So that's pretty cool. Mel also ordered a cassette shortly after the episode aired. So we got two Wiley something tapes in the building currently. I think that's pretty cool. So this next album that I've got for you guys tonight, I've played on the show before. It's actually kind of a funny story. I liked this album so much. After the show, I went on to Discogs, which is like a online marketplace for music, physical music. So like CDs, cassettes, records, 8-tracks, if you mess around with 8-tracks, you know. And I bought a sealed copy of this record like right after the show because I enjoyed it so much. But I always mess it up because I look at the album cover and I... both the album name and the artist name could be the artist name. And it confuses me every time, but every single time I go onto Discogs to make sure. So I have it correct. I'm not going to mess this up. I promise. Up next is Eggplant's album, Monkey Bars.
Out the window of a train. I don't know why, but I'm going to Maine. Going to Maine. Lots of riders come there, must be kind of pretty. Lots of riders come there, that's alright with me. Yeah.
across the United States, and that's why I'm going to Maine.
Join Fredonia Skate Club Saturdays at 1 p.m. in the Chautauqua Hall parking lot for an open skate. Skate Club is a new club that accepts anyone interested in skateboarding. New skaters, experienced skaters, casual cruisers, longboarders, and more. Follow them on Instagram at _Fredonia_skateboard_club_ to stay up to date on any changes to their weekly meetings.
And this is WCVF, the campus and community voice of Fredonia.
And that was a few songs from Eggplant's album, Monkey Bars. I got it right this time. I always feel like I'm going to mess up the artist title combination on that one. I don't know what it is, but it always trips me up. And I'm looking at the time, and it's 8:44 p.m. here in the town of Fredonia, which means we only have time for one more song today. I promised something a little bit jazzier to end the night off, and we're finally at the end of the night. So, without further ado, here is Make Your Move from Ray Gomez's album, Volume.
I'm made by lady through this frame of mind.
And that was Make Your Move by Ray Gomez's album, Volume. And that is our show for tonight. I hope you all enjoyed exploring the world of vinyl with me on this fine, fine evening. Come back next week where we will dive right back into the crate at the same time, same day of the week. Have a good night, folks. We'll be right back.